Hey everyone, so in this video, I'm gonna be talking about the latest releases from Kylie Cosmetics, KKW, as well as Becca Cosmetics. Stay tuned. All right, so starting off, Kylie Cosmetics and Coco, who is Khloe Kardashian, are coming out with another makeup collection, which would be their second collaboration together. And I believe this collection did come out on June 16th. Basically, what you're gonna be getting in this collection is a eyeshadow palette, a highlighter, and two matte lipsticks, I believe. Now you can buy each of the products individually, or you can buy the whole Coco collection for $95 US, which is actually not too bad. I think you're getting a lot of products for the price. That would mean like each product would be going for about $20 to $25 each, which is pretty standard for higher end makeup brands. And to be honest, if I was a hardcore Kylie and Khloe Kardashian fan, I definitely would seek out this collection because of the price. However, I'm not so much into them as I was before, so I'm probably not gonna buy the whole collection. If I am interested in anything in this collection, it would be the matte lipsticks because I am honestly obsessed with Kylie's matte lipsticks. They are honestly a true matte in terms of higher end makeup. Milani Cosmetics is my go-to for drugstore makeup, but when I tried out the Kylie matte lipsticks, I was amazed because they're not like demi matte, it's not a soft matte, it's just a true matte. And I am wearing one of the colors. I believe this is their holly berry color. I think that's what it's called, but yeah, I don't know, it's very beautiful and again, very matte. So if I were going to get anything in this collection, it would be the two matte lipsticks. Now, the next thing that I want to talk about is KKW Beauty, which is basically Kim Kardashian West makeup line. They are coming out with a body collection, which is basically body makeup as they're advertising it as, which kind of confused me at first because I thought it might have been like a skincare line, like what Kylie came out with, but it's the complete opposite. It is body makeup, like foundation and body shimmers and things like that. Now, this whole collection is gonna be released on June 21st. The first product in the collection is a body foundation, which claims to blur your imperfections and kind of create an even skin tone all over your body. And it also claims to be water resistant and transfer resistant. I know it claims to be those things, but body foundation sounds to be very sticky and clumpy to me. I don't know, it just sounds like it would be a lot of product on my body and it will transfer onto my clothes if I'm wearing white clothing or any type of clothing, as well as people or whatever I'm sitting on. So I don't know, I've never tried out body foundation. I know a lot of people, and even myself, you know, you bring down your foundation to your neck and sometimes your chest area to kind of create that even skin tone look and glowy look. But I mean, it's claiming to be your whole body. Don't know if you want to apply it on your legs or your arms or your back. I don't know. That's very strange to me. The farthest I have gone in terms of applying foundation on my body is kind of on the back of my arms because I have these little marks and scars from little bumps that I used to have on my arms. That's the only time I have applied foundation other than my neck and my chest, and that transferred everywhere. I only did that about 2 times and I was like, it's not worth it. People can see my scars because it's not a big deal. I don't want to be ruining people's clothing or my clothing or chairs or anything like that. So that's why I'm a little skeptical about this body foundation, but it claims to be water resistant and transfer resistant, so maybe it is. Now, the next thing in this collection is a skin perfecting body shimmer, which is pretty self-explanatory. A lot of companies are jumping on this whole wagon of body shimmers, and I don't blame them because summer is out and a lot of people are gonna want their bodies glowing when they're going out, whatever the occasion is, whether it's a patio or a boat cruise or whatever the case is. Body shimmers are in. So that's the next product in this collection. The next product is a loose powder, which you can use with the shimmer or the foundation. To be honest, if I were to get anything in this collection, it probably would be the body shimmer just because it more down my lane, not so much the foundation, as well as maybe the powder to kind of set my makeup or the shimmer. Now they do also offer a body brush with this collection, and that's basically to apply the foundation or the shimmer, so that's pretty self-explanatory. Now you can get different variations of this collection. You can either get the foundation and brush, or the body shimmer and the brush, or you can buy each product separately, but the whole collection in itself is going for $200 US, which is a little steep for me. I mean, you're getting about four products for $200. I mean, KKW is a brand name, but I don't think it's that high up there, like considering all the other brands that are selling their individual products and collections for $200 with very limited things in their collection. So for KKW, I do think it's a little steep, so probably not gonna buy it. But again, if you're a hardcore Kim Kardashian, or you really like their product line, then definitely go for it, try it out, let me know what you guys think, especially with the body foundation, because definitely intrigued but not gonna spend the money to buy it. So yeah. Now the last thing that I want to talk about is Becca Cosmetics. Now I'm sure a lot of you have heard about their Champagne Pop highlighter, and it's probably their biggest product in their makeup brand or makeup line in terms of highlighters, and for a good reason. Their Champagne Pop highlighter is the most perfect golden tone highlighter I have ever seen or laid my hands on, because it is honestly so amazing. And even just their other colors, I've had the rose gold as well, and that was my favorite up until I dropped it and broke it, but whatever. On June 6th, their brand, Becca Cosmetics, did come out with a whole Champagne Pop collection. Now, what this collection consisted of was highlighter drops, a loose highlighter powder, a glow gloss, as well as a glow body stick, and of course, their original pressed highlighter, which comes in that little container, and it's a pressed powder. Now, each item in the collection runs between $22 to $48 US, which is pretty standard for, you know, a higher end product line. But I don't think that the whole collection you can buy as one, because I don't see it being advertised. And like the other two collections that I were talking about, I don't think I'm gonna buy the whole collection, probably just the glow sticks, which I'm very intrigued about, as well as the highlighter drops. I've already have the Champagne Pop pressed highlighter, so I don't need to buy that again, but the other two items in that collection I'm probably gonna try out. Let me know if you guys are going to be trying out any of the products that I've talked about today, or you already have. Again, I'm definitely intrigued about the matte lipsticks from the Kylie collection, as well as the body foundation. Not gonna buy it, but definitely intrigued in terms of how it's going to be working out on people's skin, as well as the Champagne Pop collection from Becca Cosmetics. And don't forget to subscribe if you like what you see. Bye for now.